head of the federal government's auto safety agency says close to 75% of ruptured airbags the agency has tested are coming from Florida. The head of the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration is encouraging drivers to check if their vehicles are affected by recalls of Takata airbag inflators. Takata has recalled almost 34 million airbag inflators in the U.S.
So as long as these defective airbags are on our roads, it pretty much means that all of us are going to be at risk. That's because NHTSA's investigation has determined that exposure to high heat and humidity is one of the risk factors.
At least 8 people have been killed and 100 were injured by exploding airbags. One of those deaths was in Orlando.